Hey folks, it is Matt and it is Wednesday, which means it is time for Zelda. Zelda. You know, that game. I had pulled this up for some reason and I was at a spot where I wanted to show off one of the really stupid tricks from Zelda 1, so I'm going to do that. You go into level 1, that door's locked, and you walk outside, and then you go back in. And magic. The door's unlocked! Pretty much all I wanted to show you. Hopefully you're having a fantastic Wednesday, because I am. Alright. Zelda 2, the game that I have been playing. It's not as good as Zelda 1. I don't have my cheat sheet available, so I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Alright. Where is my cheat sheet? It's on my phone. Somewhere. Yes, the file I have saved in my Zelda 2 folder on my Google Drive that is just called General Plan. But I think... I don't even know what town I'm in. Where am I? Okay. I think I want to go south-ish. Thanks, fairy. South-ish. Oh. Uh-oh, that's bad. Alright, not too bad. Yes, this thing. I can't get past. Okay. No. No. Sure. B button did something. Good job, B button. Uh-oh. Oh, what? Hang on. What is going on there? Throwing rocks! Don't throw rocks! Oh, this guy. Alright. Fine, keep throwing rocks. I need to get out of here before I get hit by more. Oh, there's rocks. Okay. Oh, is there gonna be like 30 of these? Okay. Dog's playing with a rope in the other room. She's having a ball. Are these actually like lizard turds or something? Like, what's happening here? And there's another graveyard. That's just what we want. Okay. Wah! Don't die. Alright, now what? Muck down there, okay. The town down here. Jump! Not cool. This is incredibly not cool. Wow. There's a tent. Really? Nope. All right, let's do. Sure, whatever. Ah. I think I went in there. Come on, dude. What? Just go, man. Trying to see if there's really a pattern to them giant meatballs they're throwing, and I'm not seeing it. Wah! Okay. Yep, uh-huh, sure. Yep. Yep. Okay. Fine. I just need to get to this town. Wow, you take a lot of hits, dude. Oh my. Alright. If we stay on the path, we won't run into any dudes. Of course, I just ran into dudes. Why wouldn't I run into dudes? Alright. Garbage time. Ah. Sure. You know what? Forget it. Oof. I was ducking there. Sorry, what? This happened there. Excuse me. Are you hitting me while I'm reading that? What the heck? Are any of my spells going to help? Oh, that's going to turn off every time. Well, that's just great. Nothing there. What do you got? Well, you got nothing for me? Okay. All right, there's nothing here. Town is dead. Yeah. Well, that seems to be working at least. There's literally nothing here. Oh, this town is messed up. Okay. There. Okay. Okay then. I don't know, not being able to see this stuff kinda stinks. But just a little bit. Go left. Keep going left. Where even? I can't read that sign, apparently. Even oh! Alright, so I can't do anything there. That's great. What? Okay. Freaking scorpion shooting fire? There's probably stuff up there. Alright. Note. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Okay. Apparently there's two towns around here. There's another town? Where's this other town? Stupid spiders. There's a... Ah, there's a cave. Okay. Whoa! Well, at least you're not throwing anything. Get in the cave. I thought I was holding down. Game. Oh, how long is this going to be? Who knows? Do that again. Nope, there's... I don't know what you want! Can't walk on any water here, it seems like. Oh, there's another one. I do remember that thing you said about the game not explaining what to do next. What am I supposed to do next? Okay. As in... Okay. In the correct area. So, am I currently in the correct area? This little Little outside cave area. Okay. Wanted me a fairy. This is gonna be one of those like play this everywhere. Oh jeez. No, not this. Okay. Oh! What just happened there? Oh, I have to do this without these guys appearing. Fantastic. So every time they hit me, that's gonna reset. Please don't tell me I have to clear this entire forest without getting into... Oh. Never mind. Do you think? Someone must give me, Yeah, you must just nothing. Okay. What you got for me? Whoa, huh? You change your clothes. Edge of town, okay. Sweet. This lady is okay. So there's apparently an item and a spell here. Okay. Oh, well then. So I've maxed out my magic container because I don't think any more is gonna fit. I don't like the fact that there's no gap in between now. That just looks. Bad. Okay. Okay. Well, where is he? Well, you're the magic lady. You're the health lady. Oh, yeah, that looked like a door. You hiding in a fireplace or something? Please? Is there seriously a spell just called spell? Or is that some sort of like bad translation? Also, what the heck is that even gonna do? Okay. No. Secret at edge of town. Do okay. Well, I just got this. What does this do? The heck? Some Castlevania 2 nonsense. And I got a key. Okay. It's one of those items, so I guess I use it at some point. But wait. Skeleton key. Okay. Alright. So here's a question. I have item listed before coming to this town. Did I miss something? I think I may have. Well, I didn't check. What in this area haven't I checked yet? Hang on, let me compare it to the map I have slowly scrolling in the background here. Oh, I should be paying attention. All that for 100, huh? Weird hitboxes. Really weird hitboxes. Didn't explore over here, and I also did not explore down south. Well, there's a swamp. Spider. It's seriously called the spell. Okay, whatever. Oh, nuts. Now I gotta go over this bridge again. Oh, rock and a hard place there. Alright, what's going on here? Not a fairy, apparently. Would have been nice. Walk on any of this water? Sweet! Oh, you can actually get hurt? Oh, was your eye open? Is that what that was? Okay. Well, we're not gonna play around with that. Okay, so... Sup, rocks? Sup, fairy? Oh, yeah, I need magic, not health. So, nope. No way! Oh! That's a lot of things. All right. My notes say find three rocks. I found them. Now what? Okay, that's not doing anything. Well, that certainly didn't do anything. Because why not? No lives. Oh. Apparently no magic. Dude, don't be a jerk. Oh, I have to do this each time? It rehides? Do I have to stand here? Alright, whatever. Let's get in here. Pea bag, that'll be easy to get. Nope. Knock it off, dude. All 100 of them. Nice. Yep, there goes my magic. It's gone. Real bad. I don't think that should have hit me, but okay. And there's nothing here. Great. My dog has had enough. Stretched out all over the floor. Alright, so I can make these jumps if they are running and I hit jump at the right time. I got no magic. This doesn't come back, does it? Oh, sweet. All right. That seemed like it was it for that floor. Except that there's... So is this just like a... Is this the magic key from Zelda 1? Is that what this is? Two and then jump. Okay. Basically. Okay. Well, let me guess. That's going to be the only key to door in this dungeon. Come on, really? Crud. Double crud. Right, there's keys all over the place. That's helpful. I don't think this dungeon is going to be a lot of fun. Run out of I don't have enough magic to even cast that. Uh, enough magic to cast that either, so let's just die in a fire. Let's get to that point without dying. Save stated up. Where am I going? Where am I going? Stop in town. I don't even know what hit me at the end there. Well, that thing came back, whatever that is. Not sure. Ugh. No way I was getting out of that one. Come on! There's this whole swamp here that I didn't check out. Also, that doesn't look good. Parry would be nice. Come here, you stupid thing. Alright. Good. Okay. We're in it. How lost am I going to get in this place? Alright, nothing there. Okay, I can make that, and you're gonna be back. Okay, you're just gonna be that guy. Whoops. These dudes are everywhere. Ha! Well, that's probably not the direction I wanted to go. All right, and we go. Okay. Somehow that block didn't break. Tea bags for all. Okay. Is this just like an infinite hole? Apparently so. And he fell off the side of the screen, so I got nothing out of that. Extremely infinite hole, he says. Okay. Well, that was a bad jump. That's a bad jump. Ow. And okay. Well, that was fun. Alright, maybe I shouldn't use Reflect here. Jump is a little less. Stop throwing garbage! Okay. That's gonna keep going, huh? All right, fine. I will. You jump. Apparently that didn't register? Or I can't hit him that way? Okay. There's bags everywhere, but who cares? Entire thing is really confusing. If it wasn't for these stupid ghosts, it wouldn't be that bad in this room. But I can't even get in there to hit them. And who cares about the doors? What is the point? That's where that It's gonna take me. All right, so deal with this jerk. I guess I gotta go over here and jump over that hole. I don't remember where it was. Where the heck was that hole? I'm guessing it's here. I guessed correctly and I still didn't jump. Like, there's nowhere to go here. Cause it's just gonna be like, I'm gonna shoot, if you don't mind. I thought I took these dudes out already. What?
Fight over there.
Yep, sure. Yep, uh-huh. That's why I was thinking, like, this guy is going to show me where the... hole is, because he's dropping fire. Why did you back up? Whatever. Alright, so sword, I guess, just doesn't work on these dudes. Yeah, all that time that I have to avoid any of that stuff. So it's this one. Well, I know what I'm trying the next time I'm up there. If I make it. I gotta make it past this jerk. He's like, oh, check this out. And I'm like, oh, I'm gonna die. Something happened there. That was weird. Okay. I'm curious. Is this gonna show the hole in the ground? No. So I jump from here? There's probably another hole. Somewhere. Oh, nothing. Oh, this guy. Okay. I don't think I got an item in this dungeon, did I? Also my last life, so... so it doesn't really matter. Yep. That's probably true.
Okay.
Okay, so doesn't seem like it's that difficult if that's the boss, but where notes. Is there an item in this palace? Yes, there is. Okay. I'm gonna need help finding that item, because I think I'm gonna mainline for the boss. It's not the boss. You know? Why do you gotta ruin everything? Why you gotta be that guy? Huh? Oh, okay. Oh, you're probably always a red guy, aren't you? I'm not getting out of this one. I don't know why that hit me, but okay. Go away! Enough with fire already. I think it was a third one. Well, I'm in a bad spot here, but I have lives. Yep, I don't have enough. Probably just eat it. Okay. There we go. Nope. Whiff. Well, that guy's not sure which side of the screen he wants to be on. Gotta get him. Come on, dude. Don't do this. There's a key for something. I think that's the only key that I've actually seen so far. What did I get? A Cross. Okay. Told you, it's like Castlevania 2. Alright, now that I have the cross... If I die, I'm walking all the way back, so I'm not getting that again. Alright, so now I would imagine I need to actually fall in the pit. To work my way back. Oh, it's hot, hot garbage here. That was weird, but okay. Ugh. Okay. Thanks, dude. You fell off already. Yikes. Okay. Eventually ran into a whatchamacallit. Fire pit. There was a fire pit that I ran into that I probably needed fairy magic to cross. I just don't remember where that was. Somehow stop the heads from spawning. That's fine. Okay. May have been over here? Yes. Logically. It seems... Oh, no. Okay. I thought that was just going to turn me into... This is some hot nonsense. I can't wait to fall into a pit. Okay. I'm still confused about these keys. Right. No, okay. Is the elevator gonna take me to the boss? That's what I wanna know. is an exhausting dungeon. Well then, the point of this room was just to annoy me, I guess. I would probably have to fall into it. At least these red guys shouldn't come back. About that. A lot of these guys. There's a lot of these guys. This is probably not the way. This is. Why am I still going this way? I should not be going this way. There's not going to be anything good at the end of this room. We're going to have to go back up and go across whatever that giant pit was. The only way that I can possibly go. I don't have enough for both. If my math is right. Really? I think the game devs ran out of ideas late in development. No lives after this. Come on, just hit him. Don't. Here's a key. Not that you need one. Or health or anything. Ho 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 ho. Uh-huh. Whatever. Let's walk back. I don't even know if I remember how to get there. Palaces. Very large. Whatever. Whatever. We're just gonna go. Heal up in town. Right. So before I start banging my head against the palace, can I go back to that town full of ghosts and do anything? Like, can I turn that into a regular town where I can get healed? Not so sure I want to say it's a good game. It's a game, for sure. Well, that's not helpful. Thanks, guys. Thanks, guys. It's not like I could kill them if I wanted to. Yeah. That's not what I meant to do. Oh, these guys are fast. Okay. And they hurt a lot. Alright, I thought I was jumping with the downy stab, but whatever you say, game. What? I feel like I have to make this whole run over again. Ugh. Sometimes there's just no getting away from these things, huh? I didn't want to go in there. Okay. We're gonna try to do the thing in the town. If I ever get there again. Oh, you only threw two. Can't block the rock. Yeah, sure. Guy threw the rock when he was. I think all these guys are following the proper laws of anything. be they physics or reality or even video games. Oh. Dude. Oh, that would have been devastating. Come on. No! Oh, so you're at the end. Good luck. Alright, so I guess I want to go to the town. I hit down in B. Don't tell me you didn't register. Well, I can see stuff. That's good. A plus. Yep, this guy. Yes, please! A lot. That's all my magic, isn't it? Still getting hit by these jerks. Come on. No one here. Alright. I guess we will at least continue to explore and see what's up. There really is no one else here, huh? Like they're not just hidden or something. Okay, well, let's get out of town, quite literally. Wow, there's a lot of yous. Alright, back this way. Oh, I just realized. Alright, we better get a... thing. Nope. Well, can I keep getting the thing? If the red guy keeps appearing, surely that could keep appearing, right? Okay. What do we got? Two lives. Yeah, let's see. Okay. I gotta fight all these guys again. Alright. I saw that. And I didn't jump. I don't think it matters. Where do I want to be? Because I honestly don't remember where I need to be. Alright, well. Done did it. Okay, thank you. Sure. Don't know if I'm going the right way. I don't think I am. No, because I have to fall down that hole here. No. No, I don't. Oh. Yeah, sure. Do I have to fall down the hole? That was weird. Maybe that's where I need to fall to? First one? Nope. Okay, this is probably it then. There's gonna be a thing. Yeah, okay. Is it just these two over and over again? Huh. Alright, well. Good to know. Alright. I think we got red guy in here too. Alright. Sure. Cannot get over how crazy this room is. Probably have to fight these guys again, right? Oh no. Okay. You have a life. Left? Why do I forget where I'm going? It's either up and right or down and right, I think. Although I feel like I came back from here. Yeah, I remember taking that hit. So Okay. Right. Oh! There was a thing there. Okay. There was most definitely a thing there. How am I gonna get in there? I don't have enough to cast that. Would that even work? Oh, okay, so that's this room. Wow! Oh, no, I... Alright, I have a thought. I don't think this is gonna work, but since I have a save state in the beginning of the palace, we're all right. I really don't think this is gonna do what I think it's gonna do. Okay, it did. Ha! Huh. Serious business. Didn't hit him. And now you're all the way over there. I can't hit you, dude. I think I might be able to heal. I'm not sure with that amount of magic. Ugh. Wow. How are they not connecting? You're also very boring so far, dude. Okay. Oh, I can hit you there. All right. I just don't want to get knocked into... Oh. Okay, good. Oh, don't want to get knocked into the fire. How the heck do I get back there? Alright, if I do get back there, yeah, we are going to save state at the entry to the boss. They're showing that I can get there once, and if I can get there twice... Come on, just take him out. Second one. Guys, made your choices. Man, I just can't hit him. That's annoying. I think I might be able to get there. Might be able to get there. So if I can get there, might not be a bad idea. I have a life. All right. Let's do this. Probably don't need to do this. I'm gonna do it anyway. Does he always show up on the left first? Nope. Sure why that second hit didn't register, but now we're just patient, I guess. Okay. RNG. Or apparently not. What? Please stop doing that. Come to the party. Dude. Right. Oh, tip. Okay. All right. Okay, good. Explodify, come on. You never know. Okay. What are we upgrading here? Yes, absolutely. Okay. All right, now where do I actually go? I can't go anywhere in the town. The final stretch. All right, what does that even mean? I wish there was somewhere I could actually stand and not get constantly attacked by stuff. Thanks, Dragonhead. There I am hitting down in B again and nothing's happening, so. You know what? That's a good time to just... Didn't you ever play Bloodborne? Come on. You know why. Alright. Progress was made again. So, all right. Let me look at my list, my cheat sheet. Well, my spell thing is full, so there's only one thing left on here. Okay. I guess Friday is going to be the day when we get to the end of the game. I don't know. Before I forget, save it up. And, I don't know if I should grind out any of this other experience. That seems like it would take a really long time. But if it's one of those things that's absolutely necessary, I'll do it. Yeah. And if I finish Zelda on Friday, then I'll be able to start a new game at some point. What could it be? It might be the next one on my bucket list, or it might be something that I would play on, say, a weekend day. I don't know. We'll have to wait and see how things go. How I'm feeling at the time. If I really want to go down that route, the dark path, pay the dark price. Pop is out. I'm about to go out too, so, good night, everybody. This is Matt for an Idiot Plays Zelda 2. I'll see you on Friday.